What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. I guess I'm just gonna hop on the trend, looking like a hot mess. I'm gonna do back to school supplies haul for the 2018-2019 school year. I'm going into junior year and she's going into fifth grade. Let me introduce her. She's my stepsister. She also has a YouTube channel. I forgot what it's called, but she has a YouTube channel. I'll put it in the link below. Let's get started. So, my school does the A day, B day block schedule, and this is my B day stuff.
Oh my goodness, it's all the way down here.
Okay. Have all this. So, this is composition notebook. It's just basic because I literally went last week. I guess this is cute. I don't know. And then just have a 5-star notebook and a 5-star folder, and then a binder for physics because apparently I have to take that class. You know, it's fine. This is my backpack. I just have this time traveler from Silver Dollar City. I have a bunch of keychains. This is my favorite one because it's a license plate. I forgot what it's called. It has my name on it. It's from Georgia. I've never been there, but you know, it's fine. And then in this first pocket, I have my gum because that's a necessity. And then in the second pocket, I have my hall pass, which I'll be getting a new one, but that's that. And then I have this calculator. I was about to say charger. That's not a charger. And I have this portable charger that needs to charge. And I have this, which I've had since 7th grade. And it's just hand sanitizer, so yeah. Then in this pocket, I have my A-Day stuff. I have this pencil case, which is a makeup bag. This has mascara.
I was gonna get a hand sanitizer.
And then I have 3 of these white erasers, white high polymer erasers, which are the best. Then I have 4 black clear point pencils. I have my little stapler, some staples, a pen, you know, just to use. And then I have a regular black notebook. And I have this, which I thought was super cute. It just says notes, and it's like, I didn't pass geometry. I don't know what shape that is. Then I just have a regular black 5-star and a black 5-star folder, and then I have my Aflac binder. Yeah, that's pretty much it for mine.
So,
your turn.
Oh, this cute backpack that looks cuter than hers.
You have to hold it up for the fans to see. It's emojis.
It's all emojis. And we have this, which has a sharpener inside. If you can't see it. And she's putting makeup on right now. And we have some tape.
So that's what's in it.
That's something inside of it. And then
color pencils. Mind you, she's in fifth grade. Most of this stuff is going to the teacher.
Yeah. Pencils, which of course I love.
Storming.
2 papers. And almost 1,000 of these folders, because Lily just took a whole bunch. And then this.
Still don't know what shape it is.
This. I think that's, I don't know. A diamond probably, or square, I don't know.
An illusion notebook, that's what that
was. You have to know what this is. If you don't, you're still in preschool, probably.
And then there. And then in here.
Just show them what you're looking at, because they can't see that.
We have gum.
Which she be smacking on all the time.
And air buttons. And on my backpack, we have this. So that's what's inside my backpack.
Okay, so that was it for today's video.
And my binder.
That was it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and a comment below on what my next video should be.
Calling jokes we don't have.
Peace.